need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
Get your foodie map here.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
Bring on the cold
button. No. Help the environment. Help Chicago.
Hey,
take
dude, it's the best nation.
Seriously?
It's a donation. That's right. Get me?
You feeling okay, buddy?
Okay, buddy?
75% off your gym membership. What's the plan? Seriously, man, you should think about
that.
Do you see the case?
I do. It's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. A briefcase swap. Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. Got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
We'll be right back.
Sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Hasn't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
Okay.
Christ! I ain't never used one of these. How do I get it off?
This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Careful, Pat. What the hell's going on?
Possible visual. Moving to investigate.
Thank you. Hello? Huh? Better get a closer look. Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you. Shit, we have to do something. I got nothing. I'll check over there. There's nothing here.
Looks clear. I'll head that way.
How much of his data is CTOS collecting? Where is it stored? What are they doing with this?
Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
chariot awaits.
All you gotta do is keep your eye on the ball. The ball is money.
Goes beyond security cameras and utilizes a number of advanced state-of-the-art detection methods. City streets, buildings, schools, and hospitals. CTOS provides a citywide fast response security system. CTOS, dedicated to protecting you and your family.
Some people are very upset with you.
No, 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 wait!
You do not want to get involved. Where are the cops?
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows